think it's going to be a great fight. I don't know why everybody's not coming to this fight.
Pay-per-view's pulling back on the promotion. We're not selling tickets.
We have a deal or we don't have a deal.
We need a gimmick. What good's a deal if nobody's making any money?
Tie him up.
Think he has a handicap? No. The other guy has a handicap if he cannot control himself. Breathe. You know the escape. Breathe. There's always an escape.
Your check bounced.
My check?
The martial arts supply. I can't make the rent. You have no cash.
There's one rule. Put the other guy down.
Just calm down. I'm calm, man. I'm calm. You calm down.
Just wanna have a drink.
Why'd you come out alone? You looking for trouble?
What happened?
Bad boy jumped on a movie star.
What about you?
Nobody knows who I am.
A man distracted is a man defeated.
It's an invitation from Chet Frank.
You train people to fight.
I train people to prevail.
Tell them your training method.
The fight is before a fight.
Three marbles.
Each fighter has a 2 in 3 odds of choosing the white marble. White marble's a pass.
What if he picks the black marble?
Black marble's a handicap.
Who imposes the terms of the battle will impose the terms of the peace.
Each fighter will pick a marble. Should he pick a white marble, he'll be given a pass.
You draw the black marble, you're either going to have one arm tied to your body or potentially both arms tied to your body.
You stole my idea.
You can't copyright an idea.
He has a document of his training regime that he's used for many years.
You want to make some money? Fight on the undercard. It's worth a quarter of a mil.
Competition is weakening.
What about the fighter's family? What do they eat?
The fight is fixed. We pick who gets the white marble. Who gets the pass tonight? You.
I'm ending the charade.
Mr. Flair! I need to talk to you!
You think you're going to the ring? You're going nowhere, Mike. You're going nowhere.
There is no situation you cannot escape. You know the escape.